Well, look at it from his perspective. He makes a movie and gains popularity, but he feels he's got nothing here because he works in fast food and he doesn't drive. Life seems better on the computer.
He's just setting himself to fail. He's trapping himself. When that all becomes reality, and what happens when things start falling apart?
This isn't about all the criticism you got back then.
I told you I've been past that. I had a rough spot 3 years ago, but it's all over now.
George!
Anderson!
Anderson, thank you, Brad.
You can't really be seen in a film festival next to my works of art.
I tried to do my own way. It didn't work.
Why do you make films?
What?
Answer the question. Why do you make films?
Because that's what I love doing.
And why do you care what anyone at the film festival thinks? Do you really want fame to be the price for your dreams?